We got a special guest, I think, yeah, should we have Mr. George Lentz is going to be up here rocking with us tonight, yeah? Do all kinds of docking stuff, some lunch mob stuff. And George says, man, he's never played a cover tune in his life, so he's going to, we're going to break his virginity tonight on that one, right? We got any White Snake fans in the house, yeah?
Thank you.
just want to say thank you guys for coming out here and partying with us, man. I don't get a chance to play with these guys much anymore, man. We're one of those bands that never rehearse. We get together about every 2 years and have a jam session, so. You guys know Will Hunt from Evanescence back behind me, correct? Yeah? We got Paul turning on the bass guitar. Yes? You guys remember that show Fantasy Island? We're all old here, we can tell our age. We got Tattoo back there at the soundboard. Y'all say what's up, man. Say boss, be playing.
It's kind of jazz.
You just put the nippers on there. All right, it is bike night or something like that, right? Maybe it's something. Like but we're celebrating Veterans Day with bikes. Maybe that's a better profile. It should sound like that. Right here, some old stuff. See, I didn't even expect George to walk up on that one. He's getting anxious, man. He wants to rock for you guys and gals. I want y'all to make as much noise as you can for a good buddy of ours, man. This guy's an awesome dude. Killer axe, man, as you guys already know that, all the good stuff. I want y'all to make as much noise as you can for Mr. George Lentz on the guitar. Give it up, yeah. Okay, here's where it gets interesting now. You can bring this vocal back down a little bit if you want. Like I said, George doesn't play covers. We don't play any Lynch Bob or Dokken, so. So, bear with us. What's up? We'll be right back. Yeah. Some old docking for you guys. Remember that shit? Yeah. Classic stuff for you, check this out.
We'll be right back.
birthday. Hey!
That should have been a bottle of vodka, not water.
All right, now we're really gonna throw George on a loop here. Unless you wanna do some knocking. What you wanna do? This song, we never even rehearsed this song. We have never rehearsed, really.
You don't even know collectively between us which song, so we're gonna independently play our own individual song and see what happens.
We're learning these songs as we go, or at least I am. We need some backup singers. You guys gotta help us on this. I know Ed knows the words of the song.
Yeah. hope you're getting four drinks. It's been a birthday weekend, and I gotta tell you, it was a crazy weekend. Crazy stuff. But today is actually Bobby's birthday. You know how girls are, it's the whole weekend. If it's on a Sunday,
crazy stuff like what? Like what?
Why tell you? Why don't we announce the shit? We'll do it with our own drinks.
You can't just say crazy shit happened and not say what it is.
Okay, I see what you're saying. Okay. All right, here's what happened. We ended up in the Marriott lobby last night, bar, and it was packed in there. And so,
do I come to your job and ask you to sign something when you're working?
So, Blando, we all sang happy birthday to Bobby, right?
No, the funny thing was, I go to the host there, right. And said, hey, you guys got a PA, and you know, it's a Marriott, you guys have a PA for conferences. He goes, no, we don't have anything like that. He goes, well, I have this box in the back of the room with a microphone. So he brings me this little box. And then we bring it out, we sing happy birthday, we're talking through it. And George decides to play Ted Nugent with a microphone in front of the speaker and gets all those howling noises.
Yeah, but the really funny thing was, George made his singing debut last night in front of all these people in the lobby.
George sang the Star Spangled Banner in front of the entire lobby last night. And I think we can get him to do it again tonight if we... Bobby, come here, booby. All right, we're going to sing happy birthday to Bobby as soon as she gets her butt up here.
Come on, girl. You must join in, please.
George loves singing this song, by the way. George, right? Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Cheers, everybody. Everybody put your drink up. Come on, let's give it up here. All right, she said if I didn't play this song for her birthday, she was going to throw my ass out of the house, so I got to play it.
All right.
F sharp.
Yeah.
Thank you. Where's Bo? Is Bo passing around? Where's Bo at? I haven't seen Bo all night either. Bo's also very responsible for making this shit happen tonight, so y'all make some noise for Bo.
And I thank you all for coming out and supporting us and supporting your vets. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, Bo. We're gonna throw George for another loop, real quick. Any Ronnie James Dio fans in the house, yeah? How about some Black Sabbath? Yeah? We'll do a little combination here for you. I don't, George, you ever play this song? No?
I've never been in a cover band. I'm 64 years old. I've never been in a cover band until now. It's my first time, so I'm learning this shit. I don't just know what happened. This is how I play Stairway to Heaven. Watch. I don't even know how to play it.
Here we go. That is the Lynch Mob right there, by the way, people. What time you got, Bobas? Is it bedtime yet? Oh. Favorite songs. out of this batch of songs. It's got a killer ass groove. I love this song. So we caught George into playing it. Hopefully I can remember the damn words.
Lando, you want a shot? We got shots.
Sure.
Gary taught us a shot.
Yes. Once again, now I want y'all to make some noise for my friend, Mr. George Lynch, for hanging out an extra day in the state of Florida. He's like, dude, it's so freaking hot here. What's going on? All right. Here's a song off the Rebel record called Testify. Check this out. We'll be right back. should check out that record, Rebel Man. It's a freaking awesome record. My wife hates it because I play it 24 hours a day. I don't know if I know that one. But... no clue. Tomorrow, but... Leo. keys in it?
Yeah.
All right, we got time for one more for you, right? I think. Wait, hold on.
You're rolling my sleeves for this one.
We never played this one either. Here we go. Here's gonna be a fun one. Oh yeah. I can't hear anything, so here we go.
Just to watch.
On guitar, Mr. George Lenz, very special guest. Make some noise for him, yes. Will Hunt, Evanescence, Paul Jordan on guitar, man. Thank you guys, man. We appreciate y'all coming out and hanging out with us, man. Peace.
Jeff Lando, lead on the guitar. Thank you so much. Thank you.